As you can tell by the title, today we're gonna be, I'm just showing you guys a way to skip rounds in Outbreak. So if you wanna like speed run rounds or just overall make a challenge up for yourself to see like how far you can go, this is a pretty good thing to do. So what you're gonna have to do, and I'm gonna show proof. So as you know. Normally, if you want to warp, we're gonna warp, as you can see. We're gonna warp now, it takes 10 seconds. You go in, and then you spawn in the next region with round 2. If it's round 1, round 2, and like, it just works like that. And so, there's a way to actually avoid that if you want to go for higher rounds earlier. So, in a second, I'm gonna show you. So, we're gonna. I'm waiting until we go into Sanatorium. And hopefully, we can manage to survive until I can get the beacon. So, we're going in. Gonna have to wait a bit because it's gonna have to load the game in. So, here. The world grows harder. 2.
We've located
We are
a minimal
now
power
at
node
round
ahead. It's
2.
starting the ether terraforming
And
process in this region.
now I'm gonna cut to
Coordinates
when I
marked.
get the beacon.
Power node will be neutralized.
And I will show you how to basically skip the rounds. So I'll be back with you in a second. An RPG will do, an M79, normal bullets, anything. Just enough damage has to be done to the tip or even the bottom of the beacon. I would say just to be careful, go for the tip of it. So when you shoot basically the beacon, as you heard, there's a sound like the thing that happens, and also the beacon blows up. So now we're gonna load it into Duga, and as you can see in a second, loading screen when you're changing. And as you can see, the world grows harder. Round 4.
Weaver, our recon rover is ready for
From round 2,
interdimensional research
we
transfer.
have boosted to round 4.
Strike team en route for
And
rover
now
escort.
we are boosted in our rounds, and you can get going with your thing. The reason that I would see someone using this is if you want to do the second Easter egg of Outbreak.